inches. Here we go with our snow model that is looking for snow accumulations. And notice bad acts down through Sandusky and into northern Macomb County. We're looking, it's a tough one to say, trust me, especially when you're new to the area. I don't think I said it officially. I mixed up a couple of letters in there to save myself. But you get the idea of where the heaviest snow will be to our north and east.